In this example, we are given that between two large horizontal plates of length L each and at a separation D, a particle with a charge plus Q and mass m is projected with a speed u as shown in figure. And we are also given that between the plates, a uniform electric field E exists in downward direction. And we are required to find the maximum projection of speed of particles such that it will not come out from the plates. Obviously, as the positive charge is thrown between the plates, it will experience a downward force QE, because of which it will experience a downward acceleration A, which can be written as QE by M. So, it will follow a kind of projectile motion. And we need to find out the speed with which it will not come out. That means in projectile motion, maximum it can reach the end of the plate, but it should not move out of the plate. So, in this situation, as acceleration of particle is in vertical direction, its horizontal speed throughout will remain constant at u. So, in the solution, the very first thing we can calculate is time taken to reach end of the plates for this particle is, this time we can simply write as L by u, because horizontally it has to cover a distance L if it has to cross the plate. And the maximum time which is available to cross the plate is L by u. And within this time, if vertically it will cover distance D by 2, in that case it will not be able to cross the plates, it will hit either the edge or before the edge of the plate. We can simply write that to strike the edge of plate, we can write for not to come out. This we can write as D by 2 should be equals to half AT square. Because in vertical direction, it will travel a distance D by 2 in minimum time T. Or in a time less than T, it should cover. So, in this situation, we can see this D is equals to A is QE by M multiplied by L by U whole square. This implies on simplifying, we'll get the value of a speed of this particle as this will be root of QE L square by MT. That will be the answer to this problem. If speed is less than or equal to this value, this particle will not come out. So, this will be the maximum possible speed up to which we can throw the particle so that it will strike the edge of this plate without coming out of the plates.